Now, I know as you're sitting here like, oh, yo, Juice, where have you been? Where have you gone? Why is there still no poster? Really, all I can say is bills have been billing. Life has been lifing. But my mental has not been mentaling. I don't even know if that's a word, but it's a word now. What's going on, everybody? Yo, you already know whenever we get some new Black Myth Wukong stuff, we gotta react to it. Everything we've seen on the game so far has been absolutely fire. There's this new video that dropped 8 days ago. It's like a Black Myth Wukong short film. And yeah, enough being said, we're gonna get right into it and react to it. Yeah. Is that a real life boat? That's a real person. What do you see in him? I'm so curious to where this short film is going. Yo, the quality of this video is amazing. I know this is pretty different compared to what we normally react to, but at the end of the day, it's still a reaction video. And it's still Black Myth Wukong related, so...
Lala!
Win-win, I guess.
妈，哎，这小兰子，阿姨好，外面冷，快进来，快进来，这是给你们的礼物。来就来了，还带什么礼物啊？妈，
您不总说我找不到女朋友吗？哎，怎么样？不过呀，人家小兰呀，只在咱们家待一晚上，明天就走啊。
OK。
啊，不好意思啊，阿姨。
我来，今天就是特意过来跟你们吃年夜饭，我年后还得回去加班呢。
哎呦，这赶回来一趟多不容易啊，真是太折腾了。
没事儿，大黑跟我在一起这么久，本来早就应该过来看你们的。老爸，儿子带女朋友来了。
I really do appreciate them adding subtitles.
来了。你们回来正好，饭也快做好了。妈，大过年的在家做什么饭呀？点外卖得了。点你个头啊！点。
I wonder where this is going.
去帮帮你爸。哎，小兰，你别来，你是客人，快坐。
哎，谢谢阿姨。喝水。小兰，你跟我儿子是认真的吗？当然是认真的，我们在一起3年多了，住一起也快半年了，都3年了。Dating
for 3 years is a long time.
完了完了。阿姨，您这是？啊，不是不是，我不是那个意思，阿姨是。 阿姨琢磨着，你是怎么看上他的？他呀，is
the mom like
就是个废物啊！阿姨问你啊，the
mom，你们俩每年的纪念日，either the mom is saying this because she don't want this girl dating her daughter, or she genuinely dislikes her
son。果然还是这样，这个臭小子什么本事都没有。 最擅长的就是搞这些表面功夫。小兰，你可不是第一个上当的。他刚毕业那会儿，哎，你们在那儿说啥呢？赶紧的，吃饭了，快饿死了。走走走，吃饭吃饭。
I can't tell if the mom is trying to like protect her son or she's against her son, but this feels really grimy.
我来。
So far, this is a pretty good short film. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's way different from what we would normally react to, but. Regardless, it's good. It is good so far.
好，来，我们也来个仪式感。嗯，新年快乐！新年快乐！来，来，好。嗯，多吃菜啊。
好，
小兰，这是你叔叔的拿手菜啊，糖椒香芋。
Sugared yams? That sounds amazing. Isn't that just candied yams? I guess it's called something different
everywhere.
Mm. Mm.
现在谁做饭？平时忙着呢。忙？你忙出什么名堂来了？我忙着跟小兰谈恋爱呀。你看，这不快成了吗？筷子。那是人家姑娘给你脸，还真把自己当回事儿。大过年的，少说两句。孙师长。
So I don't. I think the mom is legit against her son because now the dad saying.
是不是一起合租啊？嗯。大黑他现在暂时先住我呢。
She shouldn't have said that.
他是不是从来没跟你提过买房子的事儿？好了好了，我又不是没地方住啊。我们呐，从他毕业之后就一直催他早点做准备，我们也能帮衬着点。可他倒好，就是听不进去。妈，哎，我缺的是钱吗？那你缺什么呀？
Sorry if I'm not talking much. I'm like very invested.
要买也得我自己买啊。你拿什么去买啊？
哎，你看啊，这小兰的钱，就是我的钱。For
some reason, my ring light keeps blinking brighter and darker.
哎，在哪住我不是住，关键是跟谁在一起。叔叔阿姨，哎，你们也别着急，我们还年轻，这样现在也挺好的。好什么好啊？这么大的人了，一点责任心都没有，够了吧？
我哪儿大了？我说的是大不大的事儿吗？哎，小兰，嗯，叔叔有点想不通，你当时怎么就看上他了？Mom
was asking that earlier, but the dad spoke up louder.
其实大黑这样也蛮可爱的。你用筷子呀，叔叔阿姨，你们放心，他如果真有什么问题啊，我盯着他改。
我们呐是看着他长大，有些东西啊是改不了的。哎，我为什么要改啊？哎，我恰恰认为，是因为我坚持做我自己，才能找到小兰这么好的女朋友，对吧？嘿嘿嘿，你看这小子，这么多年了，还改不了自恋的毛病。小兰啊，阿姨可提醒你，你可不能惯着他。你们俩有完没完啊？
这大过年说那么多干嘛呀？不是，大黑，你这孩子。别管他，爱吃不吃。小兰，你坐，你吃。Stressful.
这绚丽的人生舞台上，飘扬着鲜明的理想。She's
so real for non-stop defending him, though. She's a real one. There needs to be more people in this world like her. No matter what the parents were saying, she defended him anyways.
新年快乐！Imagine
being the person to clean all that up.
哎，小兰，你慢点，慢点，慢点。快点，来不及了。那个昨天，我爸妈没吓着你吧？没有啊，叔叔阿姨人挺实在的。Was
that dude of some importance? Why was he on the screen for a couple seconds?
我们俩在一起这么长时间了，我是什么样的人，你应该知道对吧？
你放心，你那些臭毛病，我其实早就习惯了。哎，臭毛病？啊，这什么意思啊？你不会像他们一样那样想我吧？咋了？你想多了。哎呀，快来不及了。哎呀，小兰，那个什么，你千万不能相信他们的鬼话。你看，咱们俩在一起一千多天了，哎，
哦，she got a mirror phone
case。
你一千多天我什么心意？你应该都清楚的，对吧？
大黑，你怎么了？你别闹了好不好？我喜欢的就是全部的你啊！
全部的我。
啊，
这全部的我什么意思？我现在真的有点害怕。
哎呀，车到了，车到了，来来来，快点。哎呀
，OK，
大黑啊，我这次来不及了，你帮我跟叔叔阿姨说一声啊，见到他们我真的很开心。
我不开心，我一点都不开心。你是不是被我爸妈洗脑了呀？你现在是不是不喜欢
我？好了好了，来来。
I think those are taxis。
我真的来不及了啊，你快回去吧啊，走了，拜拜。
哎，小兰，这算是吻别吗？哎，你有什么话直说呀，我都可以改的呀。
别傻了，改什么呀？做你自己就好了。
我不要自己，我只要你，小兰，我改。再给我半年时间，我一定改，我一定改给你看。
Does he think she's leaving?
别追了，快回去。过几天不就见了吗？
He thinks that she's on the okay. He thinks she's on the parent side, so now he's panicking, thinking that because she got in the corner, she's never going to return again. Which, in some cases, is a possibility. Things like that can happen. I ain't gonna lie, his double ear piercing was killing me.
Wow.初见的哀愁，记得。
Oh, she's the girl from the beginning.
思念是心上的枷，人年年望相思，寻常最长久。
Okay, I don't. What was her job again? I'm confused. Where's she? I don't know if she even said. The music is beautiful, but what's happening?
Is that? 吃的喝的又给你带来了，应该
再管
几个星期的。
Is that?
我说大黑啊，这都多少年了，要不然咱别再改了。今晚。就跟我一起回去吧。
Is that Wukong?
逍遥似轻舟，寂寥如江流。你若放手，这一路何年何月的酒，真情如何相守？今生。
Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. First things first. That short film was really good. I'm not even gonna sit here and lie. I know it's not a gameplay reaction, but that was fire. But could somebody explain to me what the point of the ending of that was? I'm so confused. Like, I'm not trying to sound like ignorant or anything, but like, what was the point of this video? Like, is the guy that she went back in town with, the guy that she was dating for three years? And was he also that monkey? Or was the monkey Wukong? And she was also dating Wukong? Or... Bro, I really need y'all help on this one. I need someone to explain this one to me because I don't get it. I feel like I kind of get it, but after seeing the monkey at the end, then everything just threw me for a loop. I don't understand what just happened. Anyways, I thought that was fire. Honestly, I thought it was really tough. I hope you guys enjoyed the video as much as I did. I hope you guys leave a like, subscribe to the channel. Please subscribe to the channel. We're almost at the big, you know what? What am I talking about? I don't even care about having a large subscriber count. I do these videos for fun and you guys enjoyed it. And I'm so glad that you do. Anyways, with enough being said, I'm gonna catch you guys on the flip. Peace.